White House hits back at lefty skier Lindsey Vonn after anti-Trump crack. During an interview with CNN earlier this week, Vonn said she does not compete for the president. When asked how it will feel competing at the Olympic Games for the United States whose president is Donald Trump, Vonn responded with this. Lindsey Vonn, well, I hope to represent the people of the United States, not the president. Vonn was then asked if she would accept an invitation to the White House if she wins gold, she said. Lindsey Vonn, absolutely not. But you have to win to be invited. Then this happened. Lindsey Vonn injured her back on Saturday, finishing in 24th place. She dropped to the ground at the finish line like a sack of flour. Lindsey was taken from the competition to seek medical help. On Saturday, White House spokesperson Sarah Huckabee Sanders responded to Lindsey Vonn's attacks. Sarah Huckabee Sanders, frankly, those who do not want to represent our country says a lot more about their character than it does the president's. The president is very proud to represent this country. He's very proud to be an American. Via Fox and Friends.